Hey guys, DireRaven here, welcome back to my channel. Today we are playing a game called Nonsense at Nightfall. Basically, this game is described as a short and absurd adventure game in Game Boy style. And basically, you're supposed to explore and interact with your environment to find clues about where to head next. I'm reading this from the itch.io page, which I will of course link in the description so that you can check this game out and possibly play it for yourself. So guys, I should also tell you the story. It's basically one night you can't sleep, and you decide to take a sleeping pill, and then what happens next is unexpected. It doesn't really say anything else, except for that, so let's get into it. I'm very curious about this game. It has some weird buttons, but I don't mind. One night... Oh, this is so cute, I love it. Ugh. Can't sleep. Maybe I should take one of those sleeping pills I got the other day. Now, where did I put them? Oh. Let's look at this. My wardrobe is full of clothes I haven't worn in ages. I kind of don't like that it's just not, like, all the words aren't confined to, like, one single... Like, the font isn't smaller so that you can just read it in one go. It's a phone book. I don't know why I have it lying around, actually. I don't even have a phone. I should take a sleeping pill before I get back to bed. It's just a plan. All these bookshelves contain the exact same books. Nothing on TV, it seems. The cupboard is filled with cups. Same thing. Now's not the time for cooking. There is nothing inside. I don't think I need my mouse, so I'm just gonna take it out of the screen. Hey, who ate all my food? Someone lives with you? My code I get when I need to make a quick getaway from an awkward situation. Same. I don't have to go to the bathroom. Where are your sleeping pills? It's raining outside. Where are your sleeping pills, man? There's no need to go outside. Wait. Confused. Oh no. There we go. Sleeping pills. Where would your sleeping pills be? Inside the plant, no. And sleeping pills. Won't they be in the cupboard? Or in the bathroom? But he said he didn't need to go to the bathroom. I thought that was a book. Oops. Here they are. Alright, now I can get back to bed. What's happening? Why does it hurt so much? Make it stop! Oh no. That's cool. I'm a cat. Oh my god. What happened? Did I just turn into a cat? This is absolutely ridiculous. I want my money back. Wait, I get it. Cats are good at napping, so now I should be able to get some sleep. Actually, I don't feel like sleeping anymore. I'm hungry now. Any mice around? Mice. Nothing inside. Hey, who ate all my food? Okay. Whoa, it's so dark out here. Good thing I'm a cat, so at least I can see something. Still, I should find a way to turn on the lights. Let's take a look around. Okay. This plant cat might be tasty, but I'd prefer a mouse right now. Nope, I can't shift it. Okay. This door seems to be locked. Dark to read it properly. This door seems to be locked. Okay. This way. Can I like push the plant? Are all the doors locked? Oh! I just found a way to turn on the lights first, though. Okay. Something about the light before examining this room any further. Okay. It seems like this electrical cabinet is acting up. I better turn the thing off. Alright, now what? Can I turn the... Just turn it on again? Let's give it a try. It worked! I'm such a clever cat. Now I can continue my search for a mouse. Let's go. Aw, this is cute. I love it. Looking at these pots makes me want to break them all. Okay. Bet there's a lot of cool stuff in this box. Too bad I don't have an inventory to put anything into. Meta. It's a mouse hole. I don't think there's one inside, though. Okay. He got away. That mouse managed to escape through this hole. I should find a way to get inside. Apartment 34. That doesn't work. Said this one was open, so let's go in this one. I have no business in someone else's bathroom. Are they home? Why am I in here? The most amazing looking clothes I've ever seen. It's a painting of goddess wearing black. Okay. I bet I would sleep so much better if I had a big bed like this. I don't see anything in here. Cupboards, little cups. Now's not time for cooking. Nothing in here. The mouse holes. Oh, wait. Oh, I can get to apartment 34 through this window. Is this one apartment 34? Right. I don't think there are this many windows on the inside. There you are. Hey, come back. Why do you have to keep pausing in shock? Is this just a... There we go. Now I got you. Okay, fairly predictable. Hey, where'd that mouse go? Wait a minute. Don't tell me. Did it happen again? Did I just turn into a mouse? Seems like I have. But why? I can't think I'm still so hungry. I need cheese. Give me cheese. Give me cheese. How can I open this fridge? Yeah, how does that happen? Nothing inside. Give me cheese. I don't think this person has cheese. Can I exit through the window? I wanna go back outside. No. Ooh. Mouse hole. Are there any other unlocked doors on this side? No. Both sides have every single door locked except for 35, I think. What does that say? There's no one in the elevator. This elevator is available to everyone except mice. Thank you, the management. Wow. No, not behind the door. Wow, it's even darker in here than earlier. Hope I don't get lost. Oh no. Oh no, always go right. Okay, right. Right. Okay, right. Nope. Saw the right wall. Oops. Hi? Hello there, I'm the Magic Key. I'm in a good mood, so I'll unlock all doors for you. Oh, thank you. Well, my job here is done now. See you in some other game. Okay, bye, Magic Key. What was that all about? Did he really unlock all those doors for me? Let's go and see. I might just find some cheese there. Please don't tell me I have to go through that again. Oh, I do. Thank you. No. Did I? Hold on. Oh, it's down here. There we go. Magic is so nice if he actually did it. This door is still locked. The magic, he lied to me! Dang it. This one is actually open. There's nothing inside. The box is always have the same. Hey, smash. Looks like someone is investigating a secret within this building. There are two photos on the notice board. One of a painting and one of a fridge. Presumably, these are clues to somehow open up a hidden passage. Painting and a fridge? Maybe it'll leave the cheese! Painting and a fridge. There's no paintings in here besides the Super Smash. Painting and a fridge. That's our house. Go to this side. 34 again. Yeah, there's a painting in here. I think. Yeah. Painting of a dog smoking a pipe. I don't see how that's helpful. Painting of a bridge. Not this one. Oh! Something is seriously wrong here. I better leave. Oh. That's, okay. Here. It's a painting of a man browsing a bookshelf. Painting in a fridge. Oh, yep. A painting in a fridge, right next to each other. Could this be what the investigation was referring to? Yes. Hey, what's this? I didn't notice it earlier, but this painting is attached to the wall with some hinges. Oh, look at that, it's a control panel. It's asking for a 4-digit pin code. Where am I gonna find that? Oh no. Better start looking. 4-digit pin code. 4-digit pin code. Close at all, man. 4-digit pin code. Nah. 4-digit pin code. Maybe it's the room number 33, 34, 35, 36. Hold on. What about this door? Let's open that. Wow! Mind space? 4-digit pin code. Oh. Maybe that's it reminds me of the Undertale, the River Man. 4-digit, surrounding 4-digit. Okay. 4-digit pin code. The one in here. I was gonna say the amount of plants, the amount of tables, the amount of doors, and the amount of switches, but that's just dumb. Cause, yeah. Okay. Let me go in. Oh, is it? 33, 34. That wasn't the right code, it seems. Probably screaming at me right now. Oh, it's at like bookshelves, right? All these bookshelves contain- Yeah, there we go. This bookshelf contains a book that isn't in any of the others. It's quite a thick one, too, so it must be important. I reached that high. What's this? This book is completely blank, apart from page numbers, that is. Ooh, let me know the page numbers. There are 1,254 pages in total. Possibly mean something. 1,254. 1,254. I forgot about the bookshelf thing that it said before. 1,254. There we go. I did it, guys. Wow, I didn't expect that to happen. I wonder what I'll find downstairs. I don't know why I completely forgot about the bookshelf thing until I saw one. Ooh. I knew it would lead to cheese. Am I turning into cheese? Yep. Yo, my guy's probably high as heck. I should have known this was going to happen. Why did I let it get so far? I have to find out why this keeps happening, but not like this. I have to become human again. But to do so, I have to come in contact with one somehow. Is there any place in this building I haven't been yet? Yes. You haven't been downstairs. Wait, what's this place again? Oh, I'm not a mouse now. Jesus. Okay, well I have to get down somehow. What's this doing in front of my door? Everyone knows I hate cheese. It's only good on pizza, really. I really want pizza now. No, sir, please! Well, I guess I'll have to become a pizza to make my plan work. Where's pizza? Pizza. Pizza, where's pizza? Pizza, 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 pizza. Oh, it's in someone's apartment. Okay, hold on. Pizza? No, this person doesn't have pizza. Unless I can check their fridge. Nothing. I know there's nothing in my own fridge. I know this one's messed up. Yeah. You forward, you have a pizza. Nothing inside. Let me check the oven. Okay, no pizza here. Pizza? Pizza. Nothing. One room left. This one. But there is nothing inside the fridge, so how? I'm confused now. Where's the pizza? Oh wait, let me check the oven real quick. A pizza. I know there's not any in here, right? Anything in this box? I can't open it. Okay, no pizza in here. Oh yeah, true. Can't travel for that. Where's the pizza then? Give me pizza. Do I have one in my oven? Ooh, where's your pizza? Oh, can I call Pizza Man? Hold on. Yep. Aha! I need to write this down. I need to find a pen. And a piece of paper. Oh no. I found paper. I like how I'm getting up while I'm recording. Like my headset is still on. Okay. Just took some pencils out of my school bag. I'm gonna write this number. Okay. I really shouldn't write this in my sketchbook, but I am. 0958 1 4 6 9 found a phone earlier. So let us go to that phone. I think it was in this one. Yep. I can use this phone to call Planet Pizza. What's your number again? Okay, I got it, guys. 0958 1 4 6 9. Hello, Planet Pizza here. We assume you called to order a pizza, so we're sending you one right away. Thank you and goodbye. Oh, that was quick. Is this how ordering a pizza is supposed to go? Shouldn't they have asked for my address? How will they know where to deliver it? Maybe they just do. I better go and see in case it's being delivered somewhere right now. Okay. Pizza, pizza, pizza. Don't see a pizza here. Pizza. Where's a pizza? So where's the pizza being delivered? Do I just have to go in and out of the room? No. Pizza, 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 pizza. Where's the pizza? Certain room. Should I wait in this room? Seems not. This room? No. Where do I go for my pizza? Oh, does it come from here? Yep, what's that? Planet Pizza. Thank you. No pay, wow. Well, it looks like my pizza has arrived. They knew my address after all. Here we go again. Now. Alright, I'm a pizza now. Let's go. I feel really cold though. Did this pizza cool down on its way here? Whatever happened, I need to reheat myself somehow. Oven. Oven. Yeah, I could use this oven to reheat myself. Yes, this one looks nice and clean. Let's turn it on and get inside. I feel all warmed up inside now. I think I'm ready to be eaten. Okay, let's go. Let's go see the old man. Alright, I hope this works. Who's there? Oh, did someone really bring me a pizza? That's so nice. I should take it inside, but let's take a bite first. Come on! Great, my plan worked. Now I can look into why all these strange things are happening. Where do I start? Didn't this guy have like a desk with investigations? Yeah. The mystery has been solved and it wasn't even that difficult. Yeah. Can I open boxes now? No. What do I do? Where do I go? There's a note on the elevator. This elevator will never be available to you. Kind regards, the developer. Aw. Pizza box. Oh, that strange room. Maybe I can go in there. Nope. This room. Anything strange in here? Where is the strange crap? Mm-hmm. back down here. Can I do anything? Nope. Let's go back out. December 23rd, 1963. Oh my god, 1963. Oops, okay. Wait a minute, that's not right. Today's date is June 9th, 2019. Such strange things have happened tonight. But this really beats all. This must be a dream. Oh my god. What's happening now? I have to get out of here. Oh god. The elevator is gone. The door is gone. Ah, this one. Okay. Now this one's normal. I think I'm safe here, but what do I do now? I don't... No. This is not good. Uh-oh. Oh no. Where am I? This is the title screen. Back in bed? It seems like it was all just a dream then. Game over. It was all just a dream. Game over. What is that supposed to mean? My game? That's actually quite cool, but it seems like it's over already. I must say it was a bit short and anticlimactic. Still, I hope you enjoyed it. Be sure to tell the developer your thoughts. Well, I think that's all for now. See you in a possible sequel or something. Nice! Nonsense at Nightfall. Game by Siege Fried Crows? I don't know. Originally made for Ludum Dare 35. Powered by Unity. Okay. Well, guys, I actually really like that. Nonsense at Nightfall. If you want to go check out their website, there it is right there. That link. 34 minutes and 12 seconds. Oh my god, sorry guys. My throat just was acting weird. I don't know what happened. But yeah, I really enjoyed that. That was really good. And Although it was short, I feel like it had... Oh no. That's my Chrome. Okay. So that was actually really, 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 really cool in my opinion. I liked the Game Boy style especially. I thought it was really cute. And I liked how it wasn't like colorful, like it was like more monotone and it was like faded, and I really liked that. But besides the style, I kind of liked the slight meta-ness about it. I don't think that's a word, but I'm just gonna use it. Like when the character looked up and saw that it was game over, he didn't know what it meant. I liked that. That was good. And I like when games break the fourth wall. But yeah, I think that's it. So, thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you all in the next video. Goodbye!